braids, and it's like, you know, not like the regular box braids that I normally get. Like, where it's individual. I don't know, but it's just been really bothering me and kind of uncomfortable for me to sleep just a little bit. Just a little bit. Especially when I don't have my bonnet on. I can't find my bonnet, so I'm like sleeping it out like this. But I do have a satin pillow that I bought from the Dollar Tree. You don't have to be out here buying $20 satin pillow sheets. Like, these people are crazy. Like, I understand my people. on their Instagram, they don't have a lot of people of color.